Hello everybody, this is the Mind Catcher and I'm gonna do a Valentine's Day sultry look. Okay, this is for people who are tired of the pink and purple thing. You're gonna be wearing beige, brown, whatever. And you say, hey, it's other colors besides pink and purple for Valentine's. It's just about looking good and looking sexy and sultry. So we're gonna start this look out with the Urban Decay Primer Potion in Original. Apply that all over the lid and bottom lash line. Next, I'm gonna apply my NYX Jumbo Pencil in brown. And I departed it, I just haven't melted it. So that's what it looks like. And I apply that all over the lid and bottom lash line. Now I'm gonna take this brown skin tone color. Well, it's my skin tone color. I'm gonna use this as a transition color and just a color to buff out the rough edges of that jumbo pencil. I'm gonna use this CoverGirl color. It's called Brown Smoulder. And it looks like that. Just apply it all over the NYX Jumbo Pencil. Okay, on my Naked Original palette, there's a color called Smog. It's right there. I'm gonna apply that on my center lid. That's Smog. And we're gonna buff that out. Just touching the edges. On the outer corner here, I'm gonna use a color from CoverGirl. It's called Shimmering Onyx. And it's just a black. I'm not gonna use much of it. Gonna dip into it just right here, right there. For my brow bone highlight, I'm gonna use a color Virgin and Naked. Just gonna put a little bit of Virgin on my brush and a little bit of Naked on my brush, like that. Tap it a little bit and just apply that in the highest point and sweep it out. Take our blending brush, don't pick up any more product, just take the blending brush and run it across here, blending a bit. And I'm still not feeling that highlight. How about this? Let's go into Black Radiance's Rum Spice. Looks like that. And let me get that flat shader brush again. And just lightly go into that. And see if we like that better. Yeah, that's a little bit better. And now blend that out. Okay. I'm gonna go into that black CoverGirl again. Yeah. And the inner waterline right here by the tear duct, I'm gonna use a little bit of Bourbon. some Urban Decay and kind of smush that there. And for the rest of the waterline, I'm going to use Smoulder by MAC. I'm going to apply a little bit of Maybelline Eyelash Stilletto on my top lashes. This is the completed look. Thank you guys again for watching.